everybody. I'm Lila, and this is Fritz, and we are connecting with you from Daggerwing Nature Center. We're located in Western Boca Raton, and we are closed today, but we wanted to celebrate Gopher Tortoise Day. So today, April 10th, is Gopher Tortoise Day, and that is special to us and to Florida in general for a variety of reasons. So I wanted to introduce you to why does this animal have its own day? Gopher tortoises are a special type of reptile. They're a special kind of turtle. They live on land only. They will not be found in the water. They can't swim. And you might notice that from her feet look like they are for walking on land rather than swimming like a pond turtle. So gopher tortoises are considered a keystone species. And an animal that's considered a keystone species, their presence in the environment allows other animals to thrive there. So what does a gopher tortoise do that helps other animals? Gopher tortoises are found in pine flatwoods, in sandy scrub habitats, and there they will dig burrows. The burrows can be 40 feet long and 10 feet deep, and over 400 different species of animals have been recorded residing in a gopher tortoise burrow with a gopher tortoise. So they're kind of like a landlord in providing home and sanctuary for various wildlife. Some of the other animals that have been found in gopher tortoise burrows include possums, rabbits, rodents, also snakes, insects, a large variety. There are even some animals that live nowhere else but a gopher tortoise burrow, like the gopher cricket and the gopher frog. So they help animals in that way. They're also, of course, kind of like gardeners as well in the forest, in that they are going to be spreading the seeds by eating the fruits and taking walks and defecating somewhere else farther away. So they help maintain the plant life as well. And gopher tortoises actually need our protection. They need our help. They're an endangered animal. There are not as many left as there used to be. And the primary reason for that is habitat loss. And also, well, people just didn't know about gopher tortoises. They didn't realize that this animal was so important to the environment. So now that we do know that, we want you to share it with your friends as well. Gopher tortoises need protection. So one way that you can help gopher tortoises is to support your local natural areas, support the conservation of natural areas, because that is where they thrive, that's where they live, and that will absolutely help this species to survive. Another way you can help gopher tortoises, simply you're helping right now by tuning in and learning a little bit more about this animal, but definitely tell your friends, tell your family members, anybody who is willing to listen, tell them why gopher tortoises are important, because they are, and the more people that know about it, the better of a chance that they have for surviving. So we want to thank everybody for tuning in and saying hello to Fritz and checking in with Daggerwing. We hope you guys have a wonderful gopher tortoise day, and keep exploring nature, everybody.